Being a Black critic means you are often finding ourselves wrestling with the way people are represented on screen and the way issues and themes are represented on screen. Black people are seen as cool. We have this understanding of what it's like to move in the world that differs from others, and it's often imitated, rarely duplicated. Being able to really dig beyond the surface and engage with various issues and themes, I think is really such a great advantage to have.